key with me is just always finding what the anchor is. And the fucking anchor is getting up at 4 o'clock in the morning every day before anybody else and grounding my thought process is in the no one will outwork me. No one.
Work like hell. I mean, you just have to put in, you know, 80 to 100 hour weeks every week.
If you think that you're going to go and accomplish something really special and be the best in anything in the world, and you think you can do it without working, you make a big mistake. Because no matter what I did, if it was in bodybuilding or in acting or if it is in the political arena, it always took a lot of work.